Good morning.
Good morning.
Is God morning? Anyway, it's 7 a.m. after my cat round, and today we talk about something surely controversial, as you can read in the description. Family. Looks like farm. Family. I quote, smallest cult. Cult means also cold, by the way. No life there. Fantasy, fiction. Family is smallest cult. How this comes? Let's think about it. But let's go through the words first. Next one is generation or generation. Gen, genetics, era, the age, the time, the aeon, and then Zion, as usual. Or, which is also Ra, Jin, because you can pronounce it Jin. Jin era Zion. The Jinns, the children of the hellfire. You can see them all around you. And now I wrote, there is no such thing as family in real life. What is real life? As it is just an artificial construct, part of the cult. Look at this, father, father, Chiron says also father, the father of the bird. Father is to make her fat, pregnant. That's what the father is. That's the only thing the male has to do, to impregnate the female. And as you know, Chiron says that this is the big mistake. Yeah? To produce more honey plasma. Yeah, something to think about. The mother, M other, is the other male, the female, the feminine male. It relates to Mutter. Yeah? Mother in German, Mutter, and Mutter means dirt, dirty, dirty whore. It's just what the word says, what you can see out of the word. You can see maybe also other things, but that's what it says. You can say the fucker and the whore. That's really what it is, the father and the mother. And we call the father also, I think in American English, dad. Dad. Did. Died. Deed. Diet. But the first thing that comes in mind is debt. Yeah? Or the debtor as well. So this is the smallest cult, because have you created the idea of family? No. Long time ago, no? I guess 5,000-6,000 years ago when this all started. It is part of the cult. Because you have defined man as father, mother, children, whatever, together in a clan, family clan. You know? And you have a head of a family, this is like a king. The official head is the man, the unofficial head is the woman. In the house, the woman rules. Usually, throughout all the cultures, you can see this in outside, the man has to act strong. Anyway, this is cult. And all cult is fantasy fiction, not real, away from real life. That's why I wrote in real life, that means in nature, you will not find something like a family. You will find some, we would call it relationship or friendship or something between male and male, female and female. And it doesn't mean that it is gay or, you know, that they have a family or something. It's just that they used to live together or they have something, I don't know. They have a good vibe, you can say, that they are together. But usually the male has to go away when he impregnated the female. So, and he's not taking care of the children. This is the female job. This is what you find in nature. There's example of penguins. I never studied this. They seem to be together in the whole lifetime. But you have to think about where the penguins live. Usually in the cold, in the ice. It's like a desert. And so the condition is not so good. It probably forces to come together, and this is for the human the same thing. We are brainwashed into this, the first, and then secondly in the system. I think especially the female needs a male supporter, unless she has her job to make her own money. But if she find her dream prince, she will surely accept, why not, and then have maybe a double amount. In some cases, some females even take somebody who has even no money or something. This is also possible, huh? But this is usually older females, they want to have a younger man. So anyway, this is something to think about. Even you have a family, it is not from you. It is also something that you have to put away somehow. Still in the system, that means you have to, you know, care about this fact as well. Especially now in the time that is, the time that is now, that is not easy, maybe the hardest time. So, but it is not real, it's not part of real life, the natural life. That's what I want to bring across, that if you have no family, for whatever reason, you don't need to worry about, because the real man, the real man's life and woman's life is really about you have to care for your own life. You have your own life in your body, you know? So that's why other things is just interaction, you know? So, and as I mentioned before also, in the paradise, in the food forest, when you have everything, food, water, shelter, you really don't need another man to be with you all the time. Only sometimes, you know, and also to procreate in the natural way, as you find in the nature. Okay, so, short enough, less than 10 minutes. That's good. If I can put it off here, it always doesn't want to react. Stop taking video.